HR folks, we are again back here. Most of the people, they have been asking us that is HR certification is important for entry-level professionals or the mid-level professionals only for a job opening or a career progression. It is valuable all across. It is valuable at the junior level, mid-level, senior level, and even after once you have taken a retirement from the job, if you are going to proceed for a consulting assignments, HR certification adds significant value to your portfolio. So we have got, let's hear about from a leading HR professional. We have with us Mr. Pradeep. Pradeep has been very distinguished HR professional with over 4 decades of HR experience, and he has been president of HR, he has been a CHRO, he's been a executive director, board member, and recently he has relinquished his responsibilities as CHRO of Rock Ceramics, one of the leading ceramic manufacturing company of Middle East and Africa region. So here we have Pradeep with us, and he is going for a major certification for as he is venturing into as a consulting roles and advisory role and roles which he can add value to the organization. So Pradeep is with us. Pradeep, welcome.
And thank you.
We would like to hear from you your career path, a distinguished career path of 40 years and adding so much of value to the HR profession and the business. So could you take us to your HR profession, how you have, you know, taken a journey from as you entered the HR profession till now?
Yeah, great. Thank you very much for this opportunity.
You're welcome.
I have been lucky to get good companies to work for in my 40 years career, and be it a Unilever group of company or FMCG company, pharmaceutical companies like Roche Products and Alkem and Lupin in India. Also the steel giants in India. So these are the various sectors where, you know, building material.
And you've been a president of the Lupin, right?
Yes, president HR of Lupin.
Amazing.
I have the longest my career was with now the company is known as Sanofi Aventis. When I joined, it was Hoechst, and we went through 2 mergers and acquisitions. And Hoechst became HMR, HMR became Aventis, and now Aventis has become Sanofi. So I was with them till their journey till Aventis, and gained a lot of valuable experience there. And we had a lot of HR challenges also, right from employee relations to implementing or designing and implementing various HR processes which would actually business focused, which will be delivering and helping the companies to deliver the business results.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Pradeep, you have been, you know, you have taken a brilliant journey from starting into the HR, you know, to coming to the board level and to the president level. And could you give us, you know, some tip to the young and budding HR professional and a mid-level HR professional, how they can shape up their HR career in terms of, you have been a very big fan of numbers, I believe, about the commercial numbers and how HR should drive the business with the business numbers and all. If you could, you know, give some small tip to the young HR professionals, so it can help them in shaping their HR career.
Great. When I was being interviewed for this CHRO role, one of the directors of the company, he asked me one simple looking question. He said that, Pradeep, how do you upgrade your knowledge? Mm-hmm. And it took me a while to really think of and then answer that what really I am doing to upgrade my knowledge. If you would have asked me, how do you update your knowledge, it was very easy to answer, because updating is only gathering information.
Absolutely.
And keeping it. But when you upgrade is that level where you are going to the next level and next level, and that is a continuous process. The study, the education doesn't end with our MBA degree. In
Absolutely.
Fact, it
Absolutely.
Is just the beginning.
Beginning, absolutely.
And then we learn many things on the job. We do various workshops, seminars, and do various processes, assessment methodologies, where it is psychometry assessment or assessment of people, where it is competency assessment. So these are all on the job technique which we have to, or skills we have to learn. And that is how, you know, we keep on upgrading ourselves.
Brilliant.
And I feel that, you know, any certification program is not a label or a degree, but we learn through that certification the right methods, processes, in an organized way, and behaviors which are expected, and how to focus on different behaviors to upgrade our professional knowledge and professional delivery.
Sure. And now, since you have hung your corporate boots and you want to enrich the industry through your consulting experience as an advisor to the various organization, and you are venturing into this path, yet after 40 years of experience, you know, for phenomenal education qualifications and all, yet you are undergoing a certification program. Any reason why you need to do? Because, you know, so many of us at this stage, we say that, you know, we don't need HR certification. Why we should need HR certification? So any reason why you're going for HR certification, and what is the reasoning behind it?
See, when we in NHR, we are keep on continuously recruiting people, but when it comes to applying and appearing for interview, what is that, you know, we are supposed to look at, or we have to imagine what is that the prospective employer would be looking at. So from this angle, when I studied particularly in this region and also in various European companies and American companies, the value of certification, various certifications, you know, are available, but value of truly a professional certification is very high, and the respect one gets when, you know, you have those certifications.
Absolutely.
Which means that you have achieved that level of knowledge at the level of skill and level of those behaviors.
Right.
That is what it is.
Yes.
And when I start my consulting or work for consulting firm, when my credentials will be seen by the clients, they would see that, okay, yes, he knows certain things, he has those certification, the immediate the value and reception or acceptance becomes well and easy. Yeah.
Well said. So here you go. We know that it is certification are not only necessary for the junior, mid and senior level, but also adds significant value even at the age, at his age of, you know, after delivering 40 years of experience, the credibility of certification, be it a CIPD, SHRM, HRCI, HRPA, ASTD or AHRI is phenomenal. Thank you so much, Pradeep.
Thank you.
And it was good talking to you.
It was a pleasure.